there's no support for us.
These could be this year's flood victims, why farmers are concerned about this year's water, and how they're dealing with the last flood. Your news first, starting at 5.